get as much information as we can from you. She said, watch your back. Watch your back, there's a camera over. Good, you?
Good.
All right.
Hot day.
Yep.
What's going on, man?
All right.
Hot, huh?
Yep.
Hot day?
Yep.
Thank you.
When he pulls me over and puts me on the curb, he's not going to ask me to stay in the shade. He's gonna make me put my hands on his hot head so he could search me. And then they're gonna, you know, violate my rights by... Do you have one? Do you have one? What's your name and badge number, officer? What's that? You don't know what your name and badge number is?
2423. I don't know my name and badge number?
Yeah. I can't hear you. Your name is right
Michaels,
here.
940 Lakes Drive.
You're gonna go in the Hall of Fame as it's right here.
Wearing a black shirt.
7 million.
He's in between the fence by the freeway.
You guys are a big family.
Yelling at people, possibly 19 or under the influence. 24 and 23.
24 and 23. Is that you?
Yeah.
I'll be right there. 24 and 25. Oh shit, did you guys hear what the call was? Damn it. See you later, suckers. West Covina, they went silent on the radio. Can't hear them anymore. They're private. So we gotta catch them when we do. Well, like they said, it is pretty hot out here today. It is what it is. What's up, everybody? Thank you guys for joining. I don't know why that weasel called for black backup if it was just a kid sitting on the curb. They didn't even have him in handcuffs. Thank you guys for being here. I know it was a quick one, but I'll be out here for a while, so I'm sure we'll get more. Let's go see if we can find where those other guys went real quick.